When the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wanted to mount al-Buraq and look at the love and the respect that the Buraq has for the Prophet, it was going to now be honored by the greatest of the creations riding it. And from this theme and from this expression of the greatest creation sitting on it, it moved when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wanted to ride it. And the Prophet alayhi salat wa salam asked, and it did that not out of being disobedient to the Prophet. It had so much love in its heart for the Prophet alayhi salat wa salam that it trembled knowing that the Prophet was going to be riding it. And then when Jibreel asked the Buraq as to why it did that, it was so shy to pronounce why it did that, that the Buraq started sweating. And then he got the Buraq by its ear. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam rode the Buraq. A Buraq having this much love for the Prophet alayhi salat wa salam. Very sad how many people don't even remember the Prophet. Very sad how many people nowadays are not hungry to know how the Prophet lived and what he ate and how he ate and how he sat and how he dealt with everyone and with everything. Very sad to know that so many have taken so many other examples for themselves to live by with wicked standards and questionable manners and ways. How sad, a Buraq, an animal from Al-Jannah, had this much respect and love and was sweating when was asked as to why it shivered when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wanted to ride it. The love was so great that it couldn't pronounce it, it just sweated.